Holy shit. You know, if you were to tell me in November of 20, or in, let's see, June of 2021, when we first started GTA 5 on the Fatboy 7050 channel, if you were to tell me that now we're at the big score, I wouldn't believe you. Here we are, about to hit up the final heist.
Fatboy Frank, good to see you.
Hey, what's up, man? How are you? Good to see you, man. We are finally at the final heist of the game. Just this one in the final mission, and then we are done with this series. In October, we finished San Andreas. This month, we're going to finish GTA 5. And in December, we're going to finish Luigi U.
Ah, our network hacker. Don't be fooled.
Oh, man. Just
all right,
insane.
People, the trucks are on route. Let's get to the tunnel and wait.
It's amazing. It definitely also shouldn't have taken us this long. I think we should have either finished this in by the end of 2021, probably beginning of 2022 at best, not end of 2023.
I would have been mad angry if I didn't get the call in the UD, homies. Know what I'm saying?
Yeah. You know, Michael thought he'd be perfect for the parts of Fall Guy 1 and 2.
Hey, we don't need talk like that. Not today.
They need to know what... who they're getting into it with.
You want to be a bitch? Get out of the car, bitch. You want to do this thing? Close your fucking mouth and save the bullshit for later.
Ooh!
Saving something for later.
All right, trucks aren't here yet. Let's sit tight. No need to panic.
We weren't panicking. Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong. We just gotta wait.
You saying don't panic makes me want to panic.
Right?
All right, here we go. This is it.
Drop the stinger. Okay, now keep driving.
Out! Out! Come on! Get out of the vehicle! Get out of the vehicle! Let's go!
Oh, shit.
Move your ass! You do not want to die for this shit!
Shit. Oh, shit.
Your move, buddy.
No.
Get a fucking move on. Come on, move. Hurry up.
Hey,
get these ready.
Please.
Let's go.
Yeah, we got a 1 minute window before the GPS starts reading abnormal.
Then let the slaughter come in. Who you like?
This one.
No. Oh, shit. Hey, please, whatever you
need. Yeah, no shit. We need you.
No.
What's your name?
Casey.
Casey, get in the fucking truck.
Let's go.
Casey, get in the fucking truck.
Union Depository, here we come.
Shit.
Relax, man. I'm the one who should be crapping myself. I'm about to rob the biggest bank on the planet.
Fuck.
Look, Casey, I need you calm. You're no use to me when you're freaking the fuck out. Where you want to be right now is useful.
Onion 86 in sight. Stand by.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, I was expecting you like half a minute ago.
Here you go. Gets me every time.
Onion 86 in the building.
Right behind you, sir.
Things.
Good. Yeah. Fine.
I bet the freeway is an absolute B*CH today.
What is it in there?
Tell me when it isn't.
Tell me when it
is. You gentlemen have to sit in those trucks, bored out of your mind, staring at more money than you know what to do with. Okay.
Let's go.
You know, the least you could do is be nice and make conversation, you know. You are just about to rob this man.
Collection team is here.
Now, that is some kind of door.
Hey, so, you know what to do?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Gentlemen?
Oh, a job to do.
Absolutely.
Yeah, you know, this could have been a faster shootout and then helicopters and shit and then stealing a train. That would have been more epic, but like...
A lot of gold in here.
We're just holding on to it for the Chinese.
No, we ever want to keep it in the United States.
Sure, take what you can carry.
Yep.
Yep. That sounds about right.
Collection team has the cargo.
Ah, my back.
Yeah, I think now that I say that out loud, I think we should have went that route.
The computer cleared it.
Well, let's hope no one untoward gets word.
That's what you and the rest of the security gets paid for, isn't it?
That's right. This man right here will teach you a little something about moderation.
Cargo is gone.
Don't worry, Case. We move this metal at Mission Row, and you're all done. Control, pickup was good. How's it looking up there?
Not good, man. Meriwether know we took the UD. We're out there looking for you.
Shit. Okay. What can you do?
We got this signal I had. I can use it to keep you away from them clowns.
Fuck.
Oh, helicopter trains.
For this problem.
Yeah, dog, we own it.
Okay, okay, okay. The link's...
VPN.
Here we go.
I think I've done everything right this time. The link up's clean. Shouldn't be any delay on switching.
Hey, on the east side, man, heavies, watch out.
Changed. We gotta head east at this junction.
Make a left, okay?
Switched.
Hey, I picked up more Meriwether, northwest of your position.
You're good.
Now you gotta make a right here.
They're waving us through.
Hey, keep straight ahead right over this.
Executed. Fix. Green light ahead. Done.
Okay, look, so you're gonna go right at this one. Okay, I got more heavies to the west. Yeah, go right at this junction. Hey, Meriwether spotted on the south.
This one's clear. We got a green light.
Hey, the north side, man. Meriwether on top of you. Okay, now, we almost clear.
Smooth.
Muscle up. You guys, redistribute the weight.
Here they are.
Hey, good work, Cap.
Damn, I can't believe we got the metal.
Damn right, all without firing a bullet.
Oh, don't forget our case here, huh? The lead ain't gonna be
wasted.
No,
please, please don't. No, wait.
Biggest score of our lives, we ain't taking any chances. Sorry, Pally. Well,
there ain't a chance. He's in on it. Huh? Get up. Hey, get up.
You tell him something that ain't on the news already. This whole thing is your idea.
Yeah, yeah, I understand. Not a word.
Exactly.
Yeah, I was jumped. I never saw a thing. Go!
The fuck out of here. It's moments like these. Fuck Meriwether. How about that? Hey, jackass. Listen, I won't leave. What the fuck you want in on, blood? Oh, fuck, dude. Oh, come on. Fuck, man. Really? I see him on the map. I won't in. I was from an episode of King of the Hill I was watching. Jackass. Shut the fuck up, Eddie. Kanye. Shit, man. No! Come on, please. Please. Oh, come on. What the fuck, dude? What was stopping me? It's like one of the cops had the force. We're like, huh. Force pull. Oh, man. Hey, remember that time when I turned against my race and started deporting everyone back to Mexico in this game? Yeah, I do too. Don't worry. I'm Mexican. Malibu? Can Catherine be my boo? What? Hey. Lester. Really? Damn, that dude's on fire. Oh, I feel bad. He didn't need to die, that guy. Just doing his job. Fuck you guys. It's all every man for himself, Trevor. So get the fuck out of my way. Or we can do that. Oh, come on, bro. Really? See, it's shit like that. Oh my god. You know what? Fuck this. Okay? Fuck it. I'm just skipping. You know what? It's a trend. Let's skip. And plus, who cares? I already 100% of this game. It's good that I finally used it on the last few episodes. At this point, now we're just wasting time here. All because of stupid AI. How repulsive.
We're just leaving the gold.
Yep.
Yepper.
Hundreds of millions of dollars worth of gold.
Hey, T, have a little faith.
Faith? In you, buddy?
All right, in Lester, in the process. Come on. We've been through it a million times. Any fool can take a score. It's getting away clean that makes the difference between those who walk free and those who do not.
Whew. Man, I wouldn't know what to do with that shit. I'm guessing you wouldn't either, man.
I'm sorry. I just have some trusting issues right now, Franklin.
If we get away with this, if, and it's a big if, man, then I can finally really retire.
Watch it, Frank. Michael likes to retire with a very interesting exit strategy.
Come on, man. I mean, we just took the biggest score in the history of scores, and you bitches just want to moan. My mama never loved me. My friends never loved me. I'm mad because I'm rich. I'm sad because I'm successful. Man, this shit is pathetic, both of you.
Oh, I am so sorry.
Hey, we did it, assholes. We did it.
Idiot. Fucking idiot. Would you look out?
imposter. Speaking of imposter, I have not gotten a chance to play that new Among Us map yet. And Dashy hasn't even uploaded a video on it, and I'm very sad. Oh, hello. I will absolutely hit you. Oh, shit. Yeah, this car's fucked up. Did we just fuck that car up? A Hummer? Hooba dooba. I think the car is totaled. Oh, shit. Yo, Mike, where you... Who the fuck said that? Yo, Lester. Mo Lester.
Woo-hoo! Gentlemen. Lester, we have just made history.
I don't want to ask a dumb question here, but where's the metal?
I've got it on lockdown for a few days while I'm waiting for the go-ahead to melt it and move it.
Where?
Where? Mm-hmm. Exactly. Where is just the point? Let's say somebody gets pinched. Well, then where is the evidence?
I don't know.
If anyone
going
gets
down
any
there,
silly ideas, then they'll just be futile.
We can take it easy. Knowing that it's going to be a few days before Judas here shows his true colors.
Really? Now?
Yeah,
now, sugar. Why don't you take a moment while you're sitting on that big, fat pile of cash to chill the fuck out and realize what's done is done.
Whatever you say.
Well, this is a good time.
This is fucking fuck you, man.
For a couple of Midwest stick-up artists, you guys sure have become a pair of whiny West Coast douchebags.
What the fuck is wrong with the West Coast?
Oh, nothing. I love it here. Everyone's so numbed by the sun that if you use a three-syllable word, they think you're a professor.
Yeah, fuck you. Yeah, fuck you, you high and mighty weasel. And you, don't talk down them to these fucking idiots.
Hey, leave Lester alone.
Oh, you and Lester together?
Gay. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. Ooh, let's see what we got. Was it 50? Oh, 50%. Whatever. Guys, thank you so much for watching. I will see you guys next time.